Thank you for joining us for another how-to video on ThorChain's LP University. For this video, we'll be learning how to upgrade your non-native rune to native rune, also known as Thor rune. In the beginning, ThorChain's rune token was released to the world on the Binance chain, known as BNB rune. About a year later, an ERC-20 version of rune was released on Ethereum-based DEXs. These two tokens, known as BNB rune and ETH.RUNE, exist on two separate blockchains. In order for rune to interact with the ThorChain DEX, in this instance ThorSwap, the rune token needs to be upgraded to native rune, also known as THOR.RUNE. This rune exists solely on the ThorChain network's blockchain. Upgrading is a simple procedure. Create a keystore wallet or open an existing keystore wallet. There are two requirements that need to be met before BNB or ETH.RUNE is upgraded to native THOR.RUNE. First of all, you'll need to determine what rune you currently have. This can be done simply by looking at the address of your existing rune. If your rune starts with BNB, you have Binance Chain rune. If your existing rune address starts with 0x, you have Ethereum rune. Send your non-native rune to the correct blockchain wallet address, either Binance Chain or Ethereum. Once the transaction is confirmed, refresh your wallet and you'll notice your rune has appeared. There is one final but crucially important thing that we need to do before the final upgrade. In order to process the upgrade, you'll need to make sure you have enough of the original asset in your wallet to account for fees. For example, if you have Binance Chain rune, you'll need to make sure you send a small amount of BNB to the Binance Chain wallet. This is where a lot of the confusion existed at the initial ThorSwap rollout. Once you have both tokens in your wallet, simply click the non-native rune token here and you'll be brought to a menu where you can finally upgrade. Move the slider here to the right to select the amount of rune you want to upgrade. For the purposes of this video, we'll just click the max button so we can upgrade all of our BNB rune to native rune. Take notice of the network fee. As of this video date, 0.00075 BNB is about 4 cents USD. Note that Ethereum fees will be considerably higher. When you're ready, click upgrade. Enter your wallet password, then click confirm. Now you'll see a notification in the upper right corner of your browser. This will show you the transaction in progress. If you've included enough fees in your wallet, the upgrade should be a matter of seconds to process. Let's take a look at a transaction in real time. And it's done. Now you'll see on the transaction history where it sends your non-native rune and receives the same amount of native rune. Now let's take a look at our wallet. You'll see the native rune has been added to our wallet. Refresh your original non-native wallet to show the non-native asset removed. Now you're ready to perform native swaps or enter into a liquidity pool. Check out the description for a link to the how-to where I explain the process. Thank you again for watching. Click the like and subscribe buttons if you want to see more of this educational content from ThorChain's LP University. Leave us a comment below if you have any questions or feedback.